trustworthy or cooperative. And that's assuming they're even still alive.
We know somebody who can help.
Someone who wouldn't want to scramble my psyche given half the chance?
Dr. Jane Foster. If anyone has the skills and the moral compass to do this right, it's her.
Okay.
I could set up a meeting for next.
No, Cap. I got it. I'm fine.
I'll give you a number.
Thanks, Nat.